Okay. So this guy's running for president, and he hates immigrants, and he's basically an idiot. Not surprisingly, this guy is from a predominantly white town called South Park, Colorado. Or Shitheads of America Incorporated, I'm not sure. Yeah, if this guy is the best their town has to offer, can you imagine who he left behind?
Well, hey, I'm from South Park. We don't take kindly to respecting human beings.
You think South Park has a university?
Welcome to South Park University. Please open your shotguns and slap your wives.
I live in South Park and my IQ's so low I got to dig for it.
And did someone
say rape? That's the word for clever here in South Park.
That's not funny.
So not cool. How does someone just rip on us like that?
I can't believe Jimmy Fallon hates us. Jimmy Fallon loves everything. Why would he slam our whole town?
Because apparently he doesn't care that his jokes are at the expense of actual people.
Do you think it's true? Do you think we're really bigoted country bumpkins?
No, hey, we are not bumpkins, okay? Kenny's a bumpkin. We don't have junk cars in our yards. That's just your family, Kenny.
I just hope somebody finds a way to fix this.
I've called you all here because South Park has an image problem. Thanks to Mr. Garrison, we are now being referred to as the Shitheads of America. One of our more politically sensitive citizens has proposed an idea for this crisis, and I'd like you to hear him out.
Hello, everyone. I'm Randy Marsh, and I've been PC for almost 2 weeks now. You know, we've all been making changes to be more socially conscious, but have we really done enough? The truth is, there's something we're lacking as a community, and it's time we all faced it. What this town needs is a Whole Foods.
What? 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 What?